Hi, welcome to Toyzone's Ride-On Assembly Series.
Congratulations on your purchase of Toyzone Tractor Rechargable Rider, true childhood companion.
These listed products can also be assembled using the same steps. Here is our product box. Inside the product box, you will find these parts.
You also need three AA batteries and a screwdriver.
First, guide the front wheel assembly through the front part of the body. Now slide the steering wheel into place. Then, insert the screw and tighten the nut using a screwdriver.
Now, attach the container to the body of the tractor using the connecting hook.
Here are the auto start and motion buttons, which activates movement of the car. This is the accelerograph or foot start button that helps to move your car. Now insert three AA batteries into the steering wheel to activate various sounds and music. Let's open the underseat storage. Here you see a fixed rechargeable battery and the charger, which is required to charge the car by connecting it in the inlet on the side of the car. And now for the few finishing touches.
Wasn't that easy?
Hooray! Enjoy the wonderful ride! Thank you for choosing Toyzone. Visit our website for more products with exclusive offers.